What's up, ladies and gentlemen? It's Jake here with another Slender game. This one is called Hospice, and it is the second in a line of Slender games made by Dark Pathogen Studios, which is one full word, by the way, and I'm here again to give myself a heart attack, and as you might be able to hear, Gonna Fly Now is in the background, and it's full of motivationalness and the sound to drown out my crying when I start crying because I get scared so badly. So in this game, you can press space to place a glow stick. I don't want to waste them, but they just like little glow sticks, and I don't think they do anything, but it's just pretty cool, I guess. Suds! Oh, there you are, Suds. I love you so much. They just like reuse all the textures. And you actually get lights of windows of lightness. I just said that backwards in this game. And so I have... There's no way Rocky can drown out the sound of Slenderman, but still. It's worth a shot. And... no page in here. I hope there's not a page in here. I hate the rumors where you can't... where there's only one way out, you have to go in and get the page and get back out. Of course. Of course. Like this. Always hunting. Oh boy. Still so loud. But Rocky... motivation! Let's do this! Oh yeah! I sound so retarded right now. So retarded. There he is. That is the Slender Man. That was actually a really fast find. That's the Slender Man. He's made of slenderness and he's a man. If I die here soon, y'all know how I went out. But I feel properly motivated. I love how Dark Pathogen puts pictures of their donators in there, as if to say, I will see you here. Please don't let this be a room with no exit. If it is, I'm just gonna stop the recording and like...
Hello, I am back. And
hey, Liam,
I am
recording Hospice right now. More Slender.
It's Hospice.
More Slender. And our 10 subscribers, which most of them are us, we can hear ourselves right now. There's the Slender Man! Oh.
You should share your screen to me.
Dude. I don't want to... I have to exit the game for that. That's too much work.
Alright, I'm taking a crap.
What? We don't need to hear that.
Yeah, you do.
Shut up, Liam.
It's required.
Still a painful death. Glow stick! I just dropped pop random glow stick right there. Where are you, Slendy? Oh my god. Gonna fly and I just stopped. Okay, good. There it is. Have it on infinite loop so it'll play forever. These two sounds go excellent together. No. Oh my god. I am just scared to death right now. Is he behind me? Is that behind me? He's in front of me! I have a feeling I'm just going in circles here. Yeah, I'm going in circles. Where are all the pages? Where are you, Slendy? Where are you, my buddy? Oh. Here's a room with a page in it. What? Why?
So how many pages you got?
Three! Oh no!
Oh man, dude.
It's all the insane music now. I still have Rocky in the background, but it's not enough to drown out the Slenderman sounds.
gotta put yourself in the complete...
I got a what?
Darkness of your room and...
No!
Complete darkness of your room and no sound except for the...
Who does that?
People who want to shit their pants.
You don't say! There's no way I'm gonna do that. No way. Oh, man. There he is! What's up, Slendy? What's up? You wanna go? Drop a glow stick there, just in case. See, whenever you get 4 pages in the Dark Pathogen Slender games, Gus Wang Sanatorium, I guess, and I've seen this happen a bunch. Like, whenever you get 4 pages, he'll, like, there's, like, a chance he'll just, like, pop up in front of you when you move away, and it just, like, sucks.
Well, after, like, 3 or 4 pages, he has, or, like, it's, like, 4 or 6 pages.
Oh my god, there he is! Four I found Slendy.
4 or 6 pages, he's right behind you. He's always right
a
behind
A new room! And another page. Okay, expect him to pop up right here. Subscribers. Expect Slender. Oh, he's right there, right there, right there. Oh, man. I have 4 pages now.
Oh, snap.
And I'm probably gonna get murdered. Probably gonna get brutally slaughtered in here. I don't like this game! I don't like this game! I'm gonna cry now. Yeah, the funny thing is, I'm playing this song, gonna fly now, and I'm gonna cry now, so,
Gonna cry now.
Yeah. Bow, 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 bow,
alright, time to find that.
Oh my god, he's right in front of me! Run away! You mad, bro? Yes, I'm quite mad, actually. PewDiePie was here. Racist.tumblr.com. You mad, bro?
Talking about now. Did he kill you yet?
No, there's a page right here, though, and as soon as I get it, he's gonna kill me. Okay. Brutally slaughter! Run away! Brutal slaughter! I'm gonna get murdered! I'm gonna get murdered! Oh my god, I'm gonna get murdered! I'm about to get murdered! Help me, Liam! Help me, Liam! Help me, Liam! Help me, Liam!
Nah.
I'm gonna die! Give me some kind of epic pep talk. No, you're just gonna laugh at me, aren't you?
Ain't I a stinker?
Yes, you are. Oh! Okay! He just killed me. Hi, Slendy! Hey, buddy! What's up? Dear Grossman, oh, should I travel through the woods or should I not wishing I would? For above me lurks the trees, no one could hear my deathly screams. The palest man, the blackest suit, bigger than the tallest brute, 6 black arms will grab you up or stalk you till you just give up. A top hat bears upon his head.
What Slenderman, are you reading?
Slenderman is a top hat. Makes yourself fill up with dread. It's the poem, but I don't want to continue. Okay, that was Hospice. The second Slender game in the line of Dark Pathogen Studio Slender games. This should be up on the channel soon because our upload speed is just horrible. I actually got rid of Hamachi because it was eating up my bandwidth, and that should help a little bit. But that's but not much after that. So yeah, that was Slender. Have a good time, Liam. You can start laughing at me now.
Ha.
Yeah. See you guys later.
Ha.